Good morning, Hungary. My name is Eamon. I'm from Derry in the north of Ireland. I met Balint last night. I invited him to stay in my apartment here in Gran Canaria. I live in Cannon, France. And yes, Ireland is an island. It's important to be an island. You love your people, you love your country. We fight the English for 900 years and Hungary. Ciao.
Thank you.
This is the famous beach, the Playa Guigui, the place where you can go by only foot, because there are no roads which takes you here by car. You have to walk 4 hours to get here. Actually, I made it not in 2 hours, but a little bit more than 2 hours. I'm here right now, and a lot of things had happened in the last 2.5 weeks. After Telde, I visited a place called Barranco San Nicolas. And Barranco is a valley which is used for taking the water from up to the mountain, down. There is a little river inside the stream. You can walk there. It was mostly like hiking, which was not too good with my backpack. And I made it a little bit dangerous, but I survived. After that, I hitchhiked back to Las Palmas. I got a key for the squad. And I met Toby and Dennis and Benjamin again. It was amazing. I made a little bit of money. I was resting. I had a rest for a week because I felt a little bit sick, a little bit weak. And I felt I need to have some rest, because in the last half year I always wanted to solve things and doing things, and I haven't really relaxed. I relaxed every week one day, but not for a longer time. After that, I continued visiting the island, and in the first day I visited 4 places. I visited the Barranco de Guayadaca. It was much bigger. Agimes, Santa Lucia, and a lake called Presa de Chira. After that, I went to Veneguera to a waterfall, but there was no water. It was nice anyway. I made it dangerous again. After that, I hitchhiked to the highest point called Pico de las Nieves. At least I thought it was the highest point, but one of my drivers told me that it's actually not. And there are several top hills which are on the same point, so I didn't really know it. And it was really rainy day. It was foggy up there. It was very cold. There was even ice when it was raining. Small ice, but amazing. I was freezing, but I got up there and I saw nothing because of the fog, but I made it. And in the end I asked a couple to take me down, and they took me to Telde. I slept there. I visited Terror Firgas. In Firgas I found a beautiful spot in the nature. It was a really great place. There was only the owner, Angelico, and the woman. I visited Agate from there. I left Firgas too late, but I managed it. I walked an hour maybe, and I hitchhiked. After that, I started to come here to Guigui, but I left the city again late. So it took me some time. Actually, it took me more than 2 days to get here. On the first day, I got to Las Palmas. Yesterday I got till this village from where I hitchhiked here. Actually not into the village, but before that I slept in a bus stop, but it was kinda cold. Because in Las Palmas last time it was a bigger rain. It never rains there, but it was a rain. So my stuff was a little bit wet. And this is the place which I visited the last time. This is the big day. Because this means that I have nothing to do here. I'm going to do something new, because I want to go to Germany, to Berlin, to make bubbles, to make some money. And I'm going to try to hitchhike an airplane.
Good.